Hello friends, this is Padmaja. Today I'll show you how to make these flowers with paper tubes. To make that, I have taken a broomstick and covered it with newspaper. Color it with green. I haven't colored this. Take 6 paper tubes. Keep them around the stick. Tie them tightly with the help of thread. Make a knot. Now lift the tubes. We have to weave a spiral weaving. Lift one tube and place it on the next one. Now coming to the last one, pass it through the first tube's loop. Repeat the same. Now this size is sufficient, so trim off the excess. We'll keep glue. This is the stem. Now Now take equal length of paper tubes. You can use your trim offs. Take thread and tie them together like a bunch. Make a knot. Now with glue, you place it in the middle. Like this. And let it completely dry. After it dries completely, you open the tubes like this to form a flower shape. Now, coming to the leaf part, take a paper tube. I colored it with green color. Fold it like this. We'll apply glue. Press them together. Cloth pins till it dry. Now bend it to one side. After preparing two leaves, place them at both sides of your stem. With the help of green tube, stick them together. Roll it tightly. After finishing, it will look like this. Thank you.